came to the States, I spoke no English, and I was fortunate enough to be put into a special school at the time called Music and Art High School. I picked up the bass almost as soon as I got to this country. I had a teacher in the school who told me that I had to take music. I showed an aptitude in music, and he suggested the bass fiddle. When I took it home, my parents suggested the violin, not the bass fiddle. And I wound up with the bass fiddle, fortunately, because it became the foundation of my music.